The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device. Soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Check this place out. Mr. Stagg doesn't seem like he's got money worries.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
You said something about hostiles? It's nothing. It's supposed to do that. It's calibrating. You know what you're doing with that thing? Of course I do. I took the damn course, remember?
I'll be killed confronting those soldiers at such close range. Taking them out is my first priority.
Paranoid, but I'm sure the light's not supposed to be red.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps you're an investor we believe to be blessed with a clever
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Ah!
Those soldiers have got Stagg, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know.
Back in there, again!
You, hit Mr. Stagg some more. See if he can help us recover the first file.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Quiet!
Wave goodbye. That's the last time you'll see him.
Control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Thank you.
Stagg's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness. Your obsession. Dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
About what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
Batman took out. Where is he? Drop the observation deck. Let's be quick!
Priests everywhere! Trying to locate Origin! Signal's gone! Damn! You see that? Something move!
Where?
What window?
Probably the first spotlight.
I can. Batman knows how to break bones. I know real pain.
That console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman, but come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. This won't help. I need to see if Stagg touched anything on his way out. He's unlikely to have left any prints at that moment. This is no good. He isn't touching anything in this frame. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should search for more prints. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. After he was thrown down the stairs.
I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
The security system needs Simon Stagg's fingerprints. Without them, I'm locked out. He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. Three locations left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. Two spots left to scan. I've been able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. One site left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
Reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship.
That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
that won't work. I'm no longer connected to the tilt controls. My connection to the airship's tilt controls has been broken. My connection to the tilt controls has been severed. That won't work. I'm no longer connected to the tilt controls.
What the hell did you do to me?
Helped you, idiot. Anyone who touches you now gets 1,000 volts.
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state. Access point to the stability controls has been destroyed.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloud burst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, Oligan. We need to charge the cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up fear gas with Stagg. Got it? Keep going!
Calibrations are almost complete, and the cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Check on the guy through in the quarantine chamber. Target's on the move. Move on my location.
Batman. You never saw you coming, but the others will. No one goes alone. Work in pairs and find him.
Yes, sir.
Hey, what happened to you?
Are you afraid of what I will do when the clouds
are charged? I see him! By the gas tank! This way! Over here!
I have guaranteed your protection.
Stay focused! Watch the blind spots!
Fear what will happen to you should you fail to charge it.
Thank you.
around here. Someone check on him. I've got a bat to kill.
Got to get me out of here.
I should leave you to your nightmares.